Shit, what's going on? It's your man T Boney Soprano. This one called Name Droppin' right here, baby. Now check it out. Y'all might hear one of your favorite Christian artists, or maybe one of them preachers y'all be seeing on TV on this one, y'all. But don't mind me, I'm just talking. That's what I call name dropping, y'all. Check me out. I woke up in the morning, hungry, threw some grits on the skillet, ate John Reuben sandwich with rice, parsley, and cream spinach. Got audio adrenaline up in my veins, eating Billy Graham crackers while Rebecca's reading St. James. I can only imagine his love and mercy on me when he died on the cross, rose and threw my sins in the sea. Opened my Bible, then turned to Genesis, started reading, told Yolanda how Adam sinned, got him kicked out of beat. And then I went to Jeremy's camp on the third day of the week and met the super chick that I had been dying to meet. She wore a white cross and spoke with a DC talk accent. Lived in building 429 right next to Jaci, Velasquez.
She was from the old school
with a supertone body and said she stayed in shape cause it was her temple and God's property.
The phone rang
and I had been waiting on caedmons call. I told Hezekiah to walk her to the Hillsong mall.
Whether you like hip hop, punk, rock, or classic,
we got what you like if you listen to
turn
it.
Turn this up in your car stereo and blast it.
It ain't nothing to do but just to do it.
We don't quit,
don't quit,
we don't stop,
don't
can't stop.
Stop
singing till we reach the top. So throw your hands in the air, let your head stop bobbing. All about to do some name dropping.
Kirk to Franklin for a big tent revival, then gave Kreplow a dollar just to let me borrow his Bible. Greg Volts taught on the second chapter of Acts. Then I looked up and I seen this kid told me to Mac. He was a street kid with no code of ethics, so I took him to Fred's ham and egg spot for breakfast. He ordered T-bone and steak and yo, my stomach was growling. I was starving but went ahead and got the Shirley Caesar salad. That's when Ray Volts straight through the door trying to sell me some jars of clay he got from El Salvador. I couldn't afford it if you know what I mean, so I picked up the phone and called the Reverend Al for some green. He gave me Amy's grant money she had from a home and told me pray for him cause they owed some money to 12 stones. Called Stephen Curtis and I asked him to pray like I do every Sunday with Rachel Applehand, Reliant K.
Like hip hop, punk, rock, or classic,
turn it up, please turn it up.
Turn this up in your car stereo and blast it.
Turn it up, turn it up.
We don't quit,
don't quit,
we don't stop,
don't
can't stop singing till we reach the top. So pull your hands in the air, let your head stop bobbing.
I'm about to do some name dropping.
Smitty asked me to take six of his friends to Steve's Tailor to get a earth suit plus one for Bill Gaither. Jumped into Carmen, heading toward East West, and switched foots on the gas so my tires would cut less. That's when I seen Jeff Moore in the distance, but these kids in the way kept blocking my vision. Jumped on the grammar train, then straight out of the grave. I seen Brian dunking his donuts at the Petra Cafe. Couldn't afford it, started feeling delirious, but had to spread the good news, boys, to those curious. There were 10 of them, some really arrogant. I told Twyla Paris and Nicole, just ignore the men. They can't stop this gospel sound, so bow down to the king and start casting crowns. He's the king of kings and lord of lords. Play this on your iPod to learn more about all of his love when he took your place on the cross. And that's the very first point of grace. And I really can't wait until I see his face with Keith Green and Rich Mullins at the pearly gates.
Whether you like hip hop, punk, rock, or classic, turn this up in your car stereo and blast it. We don't quit, we don't stop, can't stop singing till we reach the top. So throw your hands in the air, let your head stop bobbing. I'm about to do some name dropping.
Shit, now this one right here going out to all the artists that came out before me, after me and those to come. We can't ever quit making this gospel music, y'all.
I'm about to do some name dropping.
World need to hear this, come on.
I'm about to do some name dropping.